Lithium battery fire extinguishing reliability is a key indicator for lithium batteries. Huawei complies with UL9540A and IEC 62619 test standards, performs three tests on the fire extinguishing solution after the thermal control of the lithium battery system is out of control. Part 1.1. To verify that the lithium iron phosphate lithium battery does not spontaneous combustion after the heat is out of control. Heat an electrochemical cell in the pack to the thermal control of the core. Open the explosion-proof valve and the camera keeps observing the valve. As a result, the electrochemical cell does not catch fire. Part 1.2. To verify that the lithium iron phosphate lithium battery can be used after thermal runaway and artificial ignition, it can be extinguished without fire. Heat an electrochemical cell and pack to thermal runaway when the explosion-proof valve is opened and then ignite artificially. Observe the camera until the battery shell temperature drops below 50 degrees Celsius. The results show that the electrochemical cell is extinguished and no other electrochemical cells are on fire. Part 2. To verify the fire extinguishing performance of FM200 after the lithium battery system is on fire, we heated an electrochemical cell and pack to thermal runaway and artificial ignition, and used FM200 to extinguish the fire. As a result, the device receives no more than 30 seconds from the received signal to an open flame and does not rekindle within 24 hours. Part 3. To verify the fire extinguishing performance of FK5112 after the lithium battery system is on fire, we heated an electrochemical cell in pack to thermal runaway and artificial ignition. Use FK5112 to extinguish the fire. It takes less than 30 seconds from receiving signals to extinguishing the open flame, and the device does not rekindle within 24 hours. The preceding tests show that Huawei lithium battery does not catch fire after the electrochemical cell heat is out of control. Even after artificial ignition, when the heat is out of control, the electrochemical cells will also be extinguished automatically or extinguished by fire extinguishers.